as an actor, it's very important to learn from the masters of your craft, and I believe Laura Dern is a master of the craft.
Double Americano.
All right, double Americano. Would you like me to leave room for milk?
Americanos don't have milk.
Some people like milk in their Americanos.
It's espresso and hot water. Do I need to come back there and make it myself?
No, it's fine.
Renata?
Thank you.
Oh.
How are we today?
How are we? We are rot, Mary Louise.
Oh.
We are worried about a wonderful mother who's being put through an onerous, if not despicably cruel, court procedure to what? Get to be with her own kids? We're rot.
You're a good friend to her. And Celeste is very, very lucky to have such a strong support system. And I sometimes think that if she hadn't tried to take on so much alone, you know, she wouldn't have unraveled, so.
She hasn't unraveled. She's a single mom and a widow with two kids. She's done a damn good job.
So I encouraged a housekeeper or a nanny. She thinks nannies are too much trouble, more trouble than there were sometimes.
What did you just say?
Just a mentee. Okay.
What did you just say?
A mentee.
This is exactly what you did the last time you were at my house. Stay-at-home moms who make me feel like I should be locked up. What, for neglect
that.
Because I have a fucking career? I have spent every day of my goddamn life putting my family and my child first. So don't go there. Don't go there, judgy judger.
The reason that Laura Dern is such a brilliant actor is she truly has a love for her characters that she plays. She commits to them. She has such a deep respect for the characters that she wants them to do well. She wants to see them progress. So if you prejudge your character before the role, then it's lost. You can't play a role. You can't play a character and serve a character if you don't like the character that you're playing. You have to love the character that you're playing so your character can progress. And Laura Dern does this so well and so beautifully. So if you want to be great, learn from the greats. Watch Laura Dern.